about like 10 years ago, right? That happened. Shadows on the skirt. This is our 20th year anniversary shows. We put this band together in 96 after school one day, and I'm just grateful you guys are here and you remember some of the shit we did. This is, especially in LA, man. I've lived here for 11 years. I've always lived anywhere in my life. And this is my home now, as much as home as Boston ever was. So thank you. This one, the first one's gonna roll. It's for the punks and skins. This one's for you.
Shit.
Next to True Love, dude. Give it up for fucking Family Nomads. American Nightmare for bringing us on this show. Max for all the hard work you put into this. This is about being a kid. He was 15, and I think it's still the most encapsulated track we have that gets that anger down right.
Not really.
In my mind, baby, I got it in my diary. No regrets.
One, two, three!
This is another old one. I guess they're all kind of old ones. But our friend Al, who did a zine called Suburban Boys, put this on one of his songs. He's a kid. This song is kind of about losing it. It's called Panic Fit. Brothers from Boston. We're so grateful, and thank you guys all for coming out today. Yo, this one's called Come to Grips. Work it out. guys. Myself, but it, I think we kind of covered it. Really, really grateful to be playing with a band we came up with, and we broke up just before we had an opportunity to play with them, American Nightmare. And then playing with True Love, Destroy, dude, those kids are awesome. And again, Nomads, who we're going up with tomorrow to Berkeley. It's just wild. I mean, this band's been around for 20 years, and I think we only ever played outside of Boston twice. And we used to talk in band practice, like, fuck, man, I wonder what it's like in LA. Like, I wonder what it's like in San Francisco. It'd be so cool to go fucking play there. And I hope you guys didn't set your clocks or anything. We were a little late, but we made it. And this rules. And thank you so much. We'll be right back.
song we ever wrote.
This one, this one's for you. I think when you talk about literal meanings behind lyrics, these were very literal. When you go to store 24 Chrissy's and get a 40-ounce soda cup, fill it with beer and go down to the river. And that was kind of our weekend, sitting in the graveyard. And that was a huge worldview at 15 and 16, so. Let's do it, dude. Saturday's kids.
Thank you.
guys so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you.